My name is Godwin Mutai, and welcome to week 7 of Simama. In week 7 of Simama, we get to learn about living in a buffet world. And basically what we are talking about is our worldviews. Each and every one of us has a worldview. And a worldview, simply put, is how we view the world and how it's affecting our day-to-day living. Now, I remember growing up, I grew up in a Christian family background. And I believed, of course, from the training and discipling from my parents, I believe that there is one God, God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. I believe that He's the Creator. I believe that He created the world in 7 days, in 6 days, and rested on the seventh day. I believed all that. But when I went into teenage and later on into my young adult years, I actually started noticing some other worldview creeping in. And this is what we call moralistic therapeutic deism. This worldview holds the belief that God wants us to be happy and be kind to others. And that's all. There's nothing else He's asking of us other than to be happy and good to others. And before I knew it, that's what I was believing in. I was still a Christian, but this is what I was still believing in. Now join me this week as we debunk on the strategies that we need to use to confront the lies that come from the devil, such as this moralistic therapeutic deism. And we are going to look at how to use God's word to attack and confront these worldviews. We are going to look at how to be critical consumers of our culture. We are also going to look at how to be thought leaders, specifically how to shape the mindsets of others to think about how God has created them and what God is expecting of them. Now, for more information on this and how to take your family through Simama or your friends through Simama, please visit our website on mavunochurch.org/Simama. God bless you.